The lizard tribes once warred for control of the Holy Mountains. Yet they existed in balance with the world and the holy site. To their world came a mad demon. And with it, human slaves bound by terrible magic. The creature set its malevolent gaze upon the sacred mountains. From the portal, its mechanical legions poured, laying waste to all they could find. The world grew sick, and fertile land became barren sand. Yet among the human slaves, a golden-eyed hero came, who could turn the demon's power against it. In a final battle, the hero lured the demon into a trap and destroyed the creature. With its death, the portal closed and machines fell. The natives and their human allies returned to a simpler life. Yet even dormant, the war machines remained dangerous. Among the humans, there are once more those born with golden eyes, able to harness the old magic. The hunters. You are an apprentice hunter, journeying with your master to an island of sacred mountains, dangers, and mysteries. Guardian! We're nearing the sacred mountain! Keep an eye out for danger! Exciting! Looks like that one got away. Let's go hunting. Look alive. There's killer robots ahead. Mako's waiting for us by the village. I'll race you to the top. Ha ha! Off we go!
You're here. Toe here speaks highly of you. I need you to go ahead. There's a big one waiting to attack. Destroy it and retrieve the crystal power in it. Go on, go!
cleared out most of the droids in this area. See if you can shoot that last one down there. Good shot! Ooh, there's a rather big one ahead. Ah, you can handle it. I'll deal with the ones attacking the village. Good luck!
Crystal too!
Jolly good! The lizard folk priest will be eager to see that. Take it back to the village and keep an eye out for more machines. They're feisty. More than usual. I shall return once I've learned more. Good luck.
You new hunter here? Oh, I collector. I collect relics, rare historical artifacts, preserved lizard folk culture, important stuff. All over islands here you find them. You bring me, and I give reward. Okay, you go now.
One day. They say I cannot, but I train long. How many bots you kill? I bet lots. Hey, you wanna play? Or can we come with you?
monkey bots not get past me, I'll stab them in the eye. They have lots of eye, lots of target.
Tohir made the right choice choosing you. Good work.
The crystal? Show it to me, quickly. Yes. One of the sacred crystals. I must return it to the shrine. The mountain shall sing once more. Two more crystals are required to reawaken the sacred mountain. Good luck, Guardian.
A gateway bars the way to the other areas of the island. Our techsmith, Sarala, should be able to open it for you. Good luck, Hunter.
On that war machine. Look, I got the power core back online on this one. You'll be able to open it now.
See those glowing panels? You just have to trigger each of them.
Use that fancy bow thing that you hunters carry.
But we need some additional parts to repair it. Scout the area out. If you find the parts, bring them here and I'll put a new core together for you.
Thank you. back to me. There's so many fascinating artifacts just littering the island. It could take years to research them all.
Parts I need. Give them here, and I'll get a core ready for you. You'll find another door further in. Insert this, and you'll be able to shoot its activation panels. Off you go then. Don't dawdle.
stand a true hunter, I've seen another machine flying around the other side of the jungle. But you'll need to get through another door.
Return to Sarala, the techsmith, and see if she's got the next power orb ready for you. I shall return to my search. We shall uncover the source of these beasties. Good luck!
Going to be handy. But we've got a problem. Rolly droid things have gone and kidnapped a bunch of lizard folk. When you destroy them, be sure to collect the cores so that we can use them. Now go do your thing.
Thank you.
take one.
Oh, good job! I think you've got them.
Guardian, quickly! Return to the village! We're still under attack!
Oh, yes. Best do that.
Taking out those rolly droids. Those lizard folk are cute little blighters. Okay, take this new orb and the next door will open. Go on, you little scamp. I've got more work to do.
Thank you.
one, wasn't it? We should get that crystal back to the village quickly. I've made some startling discoveries I must discuss with the others. It's quicker if I fly us there.
This is it. The final crystals for the shrine. These crystals will bring unity here. Water from the mountain will flow once more. The demon's evil will no longer touch this land.
Good work, Hunter. It's not over yet. I've seen evidence of machine activity over the other side of the island. I fear a new attack is imminent.
We've cleared the machines out before. We'll do it again. Wait. What's happening?
Oh, the portal! It's opening!
Impossible! It's been closed for centuries!
Stand back! Get off me, you bucket of bolts! I'll bite your cogs off!
Your blood is mine, Guardian! We shall return the great lord to this world! I am Valdaka, the herald of your demise. The one you call demon shall reign here once more. The rest of you, stay or flee, it will make no difference. The great lord shall rule all.
This cannot pass! Hunter, you must follow through the portal. Save Toe here and put a stop to that madman before it's too late.
Around. Where are they?
Seems you're on another part of the island. But not just you. There's another human nearby. A life sign.
Go, Hunter.
Oh my, thank the mountain! Is it safe? My name is Ra. I'm a princess of the Western Isles.
Princess? We had word you were missing. How did you get here?
Baldaka. He was an advisor to the king, but he started saying crazy things. How the demon is returning, about controlling the machines. I guess he was telling the truth at least. He kidnapped me, took me to his lair.
How did you escape, Princess?
They brought me through a portal, near the one you must have arrived in. One of the flying machines was carrying me, but I slipped from its grasp. I hid here till you arrived.
Head to this portal, Hunter. We might yet thwart this Baldaka.
Thank you again, Guardian. Don't worry about me. I'm more capable than I look. And with you around, I feel safe enough to leave this place.
Thank you.
like he found another portal, but it'll need to be powered up.
We've spotted signs of another machine. We'll make our way to that portal. You go defeat the infernal contraption and take its crystal.
Thank you. Thank you, Guardian. But I fear we will need more to open this portal yet. Also, if this young lady is telling true, I believe it may lead to one of the demon's ancient fortresses.
Ra here has told us much. Be careful. This Baldacca appears to be hunting guardians.
He kept talking about blood. Guardian blood. I have the eyes, but never trained. I escaped before he could use me.
We must hurry to save Tohir, then. We've seen signs of another machine guardian. I trust you know what to do by now.
Nala.
Oh, right, yes. Probably best to check that light sign out.
Guardian, please be careful. Baldaka is cunning and dangerous.
Believing you can win.
Uh-oh! There's a whole boatload of machines approaching.
Thank you.
reawaken this portal now. Oh, as I feared, it appears to have been disabled from the other side.
And what can we do?
Hey, everyone. There is something going on here. Can I get some help?
Yes, you best go and help. We shall see what can be done here. You need to go back to the jungle through the first portal. Good luck.
Definitely a bomb.
Good news is I can probably create something to break through that portal.
Bad news.
Without another device, it's basically still a bomb. Good news, I'm pretty sure I saw the right path at the top of the tree through that door.
Bad news. There's a lot of void things around there.
So it's a mixed picture, but you're doing great. Go get the thing in a tree. I'll get this sorted.
Thank you.
They'd probably have sent twice as many void thingies.
It amplifies the energy matrix to focus on, well, it's a bit technical. Here you go, that should get us through the portal now.
Off you scamper, you little rascal.
Device to work.
We must be prepared. The demon might be waiting for us even now.
Oh, it's opening!
Oh dear.
Did it work?
Not in so many words. It seems we require an even bigger power source.
Mako, I believe I saw something as I was being carried by the machine. An enormous sandworm machine. I've never seen anything like it.
We have. It's been patrolling the area around the island.
It seemed to be inside a large sand-filled caldera.
We'd seen some strange readings. That must be it.
Be careful. This Baldaka will not wish you to thwart his master's plans.
Good luck, Guardian.
So different, you and I. We both hold noble blood, golden eyes. By rights, you should serve my master as one of his chosen. Yet, no, I think not. The glory shall be mine, and your blood spilled upon these sands. Your master Towhir is being drained as we speak. The Blood Knight awakens!
Now, let us finish this!
thing of mine!
Bring that crystal back quickly! We must do all we can to stop this madness!
Like it. This crystal must have been created by the demon himself. A key to his lair. It is blasphemy.
We do as we must, and right now we must send this brave hunter through to stop Baldacca.
Go, hunter. Our fate lies with you.
I would use. Unstable. Deadly.
We call it demon's blood. Spilled when the great hero slew him.
There should be no volcano in this region. Something else split the land here.
Excellent! You are here! I am pleased you will be present to witness the awakening of my master's greatest weapon. Who here has been most helpful? His blood has certainly. Oh, he's not dead. Not yet. I will require what is left to reopen the portal. My master awaits. The Blood Knight is not ready. Not yet. Your arrival has interrupted the ceremony, but your interfering is at an end. It is time for you to die!
a portal hidden below. My master will reward me. Raise me up, I will be his chosen. But I need you to die, so just die already.
Saved. There is no hope. It will die.
You are wrong.
Am I? Either way, I shall not be around to find out.
Finally shut up, then. That's good.
Tell here, you're alive.
Oh, yes. Though I'm a... not feeling my best. I may need to hop onto your back, Guardian. Shall we get out of here? I must say I'm relieved to be back. And it is a relief to see you well, Princess.
The young Guardian here deserves the credit for that.
Indeed. Well, let's not let them get a big head. If we went around throwing parades for every time we saved the world, there'd be no time for anything else.
I'm sure you're right.
Now, about that Blood Knight crystal.
It will be left where it is.
Because I can think of a lot we can do with a power source like that.
The crystal will remain within the mountain. In the years to come, its presence may begin to heal the damage that has been done.
I'm sure it's for the best, or something.
The mountain must also be protected. If Baldacca was correct, there exists a portal to the realm of the demon buried somewhere beneath. Are you able to stay? We could use your help.
There are new islands discovered all the time, and long dormant machines still stir among the ruins of the old world. We must go where we are called.
So be it. Thank you once more for your service, Guardian.
Come, apprentice. I believe I saw a few more of the demon's machines skulking around the central mountain. And once we're done there, well, let's see where the wind blows us. Off we go!
You'd better follow him, or he'll just get into more trouble.